four sum matrices, each of sides n, n by 2 cross n by 2. So each matrices, matrix or each matrix is partitioned into four submatrices, submatrix each of sides n by 2 cross n by 2. Each of sides n by 2 cross each of sides n by 2 cross n by 2. This means this matrices A is partitioned into four submatrices A1, A12, B11, sorry, A21, A22. Similarly, matrix B is also partitioned into four submatrices each of sides B11, B12, B 21, B22, and each here where size of A of ij is equal n by 2 cross n by 2 and size of Bij is also of n by 2 cross n by 2. The each matrix A and B are classified into four submatrices each of sides n by 2 cross n by 2. To divide and conquer, according to divide and conquer approach, for obtaining a matrix multiplication problem, for solving a matrix multiplication problem, B divides B partitions each matrix of size n cross n into four matrix submatrices each of size n by 2 cross n by 2. तो यहाँ इसका भी साइज क्या है, n by 2 cross n by 2, n by 2 cross n by 2, n by 2 cross n by 2, and size of this matrix is also n by 2 cross n by 2. And in this way, we, after multiplying both matrices, we obtain the matrix C of 1 1, C of 1 2, C of 2 1, and C of 2 2. So when we multiply, first we partitions each matrices into four sum matrices each of size n by 2 cross n by 2, and then we obtain the
सर वॉइस नहीं आ रही है,
फर्स्ट कॉलम, फर्स्ट रो, फर्स्ट कॉलम. तो दिस इज A11, C11 इज इक्वल टू A11 B11 प्लस A21 B12. First row, first column. This is A11, B11, फिर A21, A12, first row, first column, B21. यहाँ पे क्या होगा, ये B21 होगा, not B1. First row, first column. Just wait. Similarly, we obtain a C12. C12 is equal to A11, B12, A11, B12 plus A12, B22. Similarly, we obtain C21 and C22. C21 that is equal to A21 B11 plus A22 B21. Similarly, for CT2, we obtain A21 B12 plus A22. So this is the, in this way we obtain a submatrices C11, C12, C21 and C22. Here how many number of, when we do the addition, one multiplication 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 multiplication for computing this, 8 multiplication and 4 additions are required. So here 8 for computing this, 8 multiplication and 4 additions required. This means since 2n by 2 cross n by 2 matrices can be added in times cn square, to addition, for addition how many times are required? For addition purpose the times required is c of n square, means cn square, because there are n square number of element in first matrix, n square number of element in second matrix, then for computing the addition of two matrices each of size n by n cross n, total time required is n square. So this means overall computing time tn of the resulting divide and conquer algorithm is given by the recurrence relation. This implies since c of n square time is required at two matrix of size n by 2, size n cross n, and this implies the divide and conquer algorithm is given by divide and conquer algorithm for matrix multiplication is given by recurrence relation. Tn is written as, Tn is written as if this is equal to b, if n is less or equal to 2, otherwise this is written as 8 of t n by 2 plus c of n square if n is greater than 2. If n is greater than 2. So this means what is the computing time? In this case, the number of additions and multiplications is reduced, but the computing time is same, but no improvement over computation time. Okay, here the number of multiplications are reduced, but computation time is similar as previous algorithm of multiplication. Here when we use a divide and conquer approach for solving a matrix multiplication, so if the matrix that is of size n by 2 cross 2 hai ya 1 cross 1 hai, to iska size kya hoga? For computing a matrix multiplication, constant amount of time is required. When n is less or n is greater than 2, n is greater than 2, this means 8t, how many number of multiplications are required? This is 8 number of multiplications, and each of size n by 2, each each of these matrices are size n by 2. So this means 8 of t n by 2 plus c of n square when n is greater than 2. But when we solve this algorithm by using a master theorems or some other method, recursion tree method, so this time it's also tn is written as order of n cube. Order of n cube, because when we use a master theorems, a is equal to 8, b is equal to 2, p is equal to 0, and k is equal to 2. K is equal to 2. So first we compute log of b base a, sorry, a base b. So this is equal to log of 8 base 2. So this is equal to 3. Compare k to here, k is less than, so this means log of a base b, that is greater than, sorry, that is greater than k. This means what happens, the time complexity tn is equal to order of n cube or order of log of n to the power log of a base b. So that is written as order of n cube. So what is the time complexity of this algorithm? When we use a divide and conquer approach for multiplying two matrices of size n cross n, so this is the time complexity. So here, because in this method, obviously the number of multiplications are reduced, but the time complexity is similar. Hence, we use for reducing the complexity, we use a Strassen's matrix multiplications. To this method, there are 7 multiplication and 18 addition or subtractions are required. In case of Strassen's matrix, there is a formula for multiplying two matrices that is given by Strassen's, that is named as Strassen's matrix multiplication. There are 7 multiplication and 18 addition / subtractions. In this case, for computing the computing the multiplication of two matrices each of size n by n cross n, there are 7 multiplication and 18 additions / subtractions are required. And this is given by to first compute 7 n by 2 cross n by 2 matrices and then compute Cij for by these matrices. So first, in this case, first compute 7 n by 2 cross n by 2 matrices, sub matrices P named as P, Q, R, S, T, U and V, and then compute Cij by using above matrices. ठीक है, means first we compute 7 matrices that is named as P, Q, R, S, T, and for computing P, Q, R, S, T, we use the divide and conquer approach matrices, means first we divide the matrices, each matrix of size n cross n into 4 sub matrices, each of size n by 2 cross n by 2, and then we compute the P, Q, R, S, T, U and V for these by using these sub matrices, and after computing these, we compute the C of ij by using these P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. So first we will compute. So here A is a matrix that is divided into, by using divide and conquer approach, this is divided into four sub matrices: A11, A12, A21, A22, each of size n by 2 cross n by 2. B is divided into four sub matrices: B11, B12, B21, B22. And then compute, after that we compute the P. P is equal to A11 plus A22 multiplied by B11 plus B22. Similarly, for computing Q, A21 plus A21 plus A22 and multiplied by B11. Then we compute PQR. R is equal to A11 multiplied by B12 minus B22 PQR. Then compute S. S is equal to A22 B21 minus B11. T is equal to A11 plus A12 multiplied by B22. U is equal to A21 minus A22 multiplied by B11 plus B12. Similarly, V is equal to A12 minus A22 multiplied by B22. Then after computing these seven matrices P, Q, R, S, T by using this formula, computing P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, U and V are given by Volker Strassen's, and that is named as a Strassen's matrix multiplication formula. And after computing P, Q, R, S, T, here jo bhi yaha pe A11, A21, A22, A12, A22, A21, जो भी यूज हुए हैं B11, B2, तो these are the sub matrices, and we divide each matrix of size n cross n into four sub matrices, and then we compute P, Q, R, S, T, U and V, and after that we compute the values of C, I, J, means we compute C of 11, that is equal to P plus S minus T plus V. Then C of 12, that is equal to R plus T. Similarly, we compute C of 21, that is equal to Q plus S. And C of 22, that is equal to P plus R minus Q plus U. These are also formula for computing. This are given by Volker Strassen for computing the resultant matrix. And after that, to here for computing the resultant matrix C of 11, C of 12, C of 21, C of 22, that is P plus S minus T plus V, C of 12, that is R plus T, C of 21, that is Q plus S, and C of 22, that is P plus R minus Q plus U. So the resulting, what is the recurrence relation of this? The resulting recurrence relation by using Strassen's method is given by the recurrence relation of Strassen's matrix multiplication given by what? That is Tn is written as, if the size of matrix is equal to 2 or less than 2, then this is constant. This will take constant amount of time, that is b, if n is less or equal to 2, and that is here how many number of multiplication and additions are required. So we will more focusing on number of multiplication. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 multiplication, and how many number of additions and subtraction. So when we talk about additions and subtraction, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So in this method, total number of 7 multiplication and 18 addition or subtractions are required. So this recurrence relation is written as this b when n is less or equal to 2 and 7 of t each of size n by 2 cross n by 2. 7 t n by 2 plus a of n square where n is greater than 2. When n is greater than 2, so this is written as 7 t n by 2, 7 t of n by 2 plus a n square. Here a and b are constant. Then we solve this recurrence relation either by, for solving this recurrence relation, either we solve this recurrence relation to when each times the problem is break up into sub problems. So this is written as, means Tn is written as 7t n by 2 plus a of n square, then n is replaced by n by 2 in this case. So this is also written as 7 into 7 t n by 4, t of n by 4 plus a of 7, n is replaced by n by 2, n by 2 ka whole square plus a n square. When we solve this recurrence relation recursively, so this is written as, means this, we place Tn by 2 when here in place of n, we place n by 2. So this is written as Tn by 2 is equal to what? This is equal to 7 of Tn by n by 4 plus a of n by 2 ka whole square plus an square. So when we open this, so this is equal to 7 square T of n by 4 plus 7 of a into n square, n by 2 ka whole square plus a of n square, plus a of n square. So this is also written as 7 square T of n by 4 plus 7 by 4 a of n square plus a of n square. Again, we will use the same formula here. So this is written as, this is equal to 7 square T of in place of n by 2, to this is in place of n, b replace n by 4. So this is equal to n divided by 8, 7 t n by 8 plus what? Plus 7 by 4 n square plus n square. So this is written as, this is written as 7 cube T of n by 8 plus here 7 square into a of n square by 4 square plus 7 by 4 n square plus n square. So this is also written as 7 cube T of एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू क्यूब इसको लिख सकते हैं। सिमिलरली यहाँ पे कहें तो इसको हम ये भी लिख सकते हैं टू स्क्वायर प्लस अब सेवन बाई फोर का होल स्क्वायर ए ऑफ एन स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन बाई फोर ए एन स्क्वायर प्लस ए एन स्क्वायर एन स्क्वायर। इन दिस वे व्हेन वी एक्सपेंड दिस टू दिस इज आल्सो रिटन एज सेवन टू द पावर फोर टी ऑफ एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर फोर प्लस सेवन बाई फोर का होल क्यूब ए ऑफ एन स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन बाई फोर होल स्क्वायर ए एन स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन बाई फोर ए एन स्क्वायर प्लस ए एन स्क्वायर एंड सो ऑन। इन दिस वे दिस इज आफ्टर दैट फाइनली दिस इज रिटन एज सेवन टू द पावर के दिस इज रिटन एज सेवन टू द पावर के टी ऑफ एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर के एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर के मीन्स व्हेन दिस इज टू की पावर के इज इक्वल टू एन प्लस दिस इज रिटन एज सेवन बाई फोर के माइनस वन एन स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन बाई फोर टू द पावर के माइनस टू ए एन स्क्वायर एंड इन दिस वे दिस इज रिटन एज फाइनली सेवन बाई फोर ए एन स्क्वायर प्लस ए एन स्क्वायर। तो दिस इज दिस इम्प्लाइज दिस इज आल्सो रिटन एज हियर लेट अस अज्यूम दैट एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर के इज इक्वल टू वन एन डिवाइडेड बाई टू की पावर के इज इक्वल टू वन। दिस इम्प्लाइज k is written as log of n base 2. k is written as log of n base 2. So this is written as the above formula is written as 7 to the power log of n base 2 into t of 1 plus when we will take an square as a common. So this is written as 1 plus 7 by 4 plus 7 by 4 whole square plus last term is 7 by 4 to the power k minus 1. So this is a geometric progression. So this geometric progression means this is also when this is a geometric progression. So this is written as just wait for a minute. So when we use a geometric progression, so this is written as 7 by 4. So this is written as 7 of log n base 2, 7 to the power log of n base 2. T of 1 that is constant, suppose this constant amount of time is B plus A of N square 1 plus 7 by 4 plus 7 by 4 ka whole square plus this. So this is written as 7 by 4. this is also written as A of N square 7 by 4. K minus 1 to suppose this is 1, 2, the total number of places are equal to. So this is 7 by 4 ki power 0, 7 by 4 power 1, 7 by 4 ki power 2, 7 by 4 ki power up to K minus 1. The total number of terms that is K. So this is written as 7 by 4 to the power K 1 plus this. So this is written as 7 by 4 ki power K. So this is also written as this implies. This is written as 7 of log n base 2 into b plus a of n square 7 by 4. This is 7 by 4. When we solve this geometric progression, so this is written as ए ऑफ एन स्क्वायर सेवन बाई फोर टू द पावर सेवन बाई फोर टू द पावर लॉग ऑफ एन log of n base 2 so this means log of n base 2 so this means this formula is written as a of n square 7 by 4 log of 7 by 4 to the power log of n base 2 plus b into 7 to the power log of n base 2. So here n square is also written as, so this means this is written as, this 2 is written as a of n to the power log of 4 base 2 plus log of this plus log of this into 7 by 4 log of n base 2 plus this term b into 7 log of n base 2. So this is written as C of n square, yeah, A of n square means A of n to the power log of 4 base 2 plus log of 2 to the power log of 7 base 2 minus log of 2 base 4 plus ये हो जाएगा b into 7 to the power log of n base 2. So that is also written as, so this is also written as, this means this is cancelled, so this is written as, this and this are cancelled, so this is written as a of n to the power log of 7 base 2 plus b of 7 to the power log of n base 2. So by using the logarithmic formula, this is written as a of n to the power log of 7 base 2 plus b into this is also written as n to the power log of 2 7 base 2. So this means this is written as, by using a big O notation, this is written as order of n to the power log of 7 base 2. So here the complexity by using a Strassen's matrix multiplication, that is equal to order of log n log 7 base 2. And this is also written as, when we compute the value of this, this value is approximately 2.81. So this is written as order of n to the power 2.81. So here in place of n cube, we reduce it up to n to the power 2.81. So here by using a Strassen's matrix multiplication theorems for multiplying two matrices of size n cross n, the complexity is reduced by this, means the complexity is reduced as order of n to the power 2.81. So this is the complexity. And we also use the master theorems. This is not required that we solve this larger expression. Simply, since the Strassen's matrix multiplication recurrence relation Tn is written as, this is B when n is less than 2, 7 Tn by 2 plus A of n square when n is greater than 2. So this is written as simply when A is equal to what? 7, B is equal to 2, a of n square, here k is equal to 2 and p is equal to 0. So first we compute log of a base 2, log of 7 base 2, that is equal to, या हम इसको बोल सकते हैं log of 7 base 2, ये किस approximately equal to 2.81, and what is k? K is equal to 2, so this value is larger, so this means the complexity is written as p is equal to 0, so second case is applicable and complexity is written as 2, tn is equal to order of 2 की power, sorry, n की power log, n की power n की power log of 7 base 2, so this is also written as order of n 7 base 2, that is 2.81. So this is the complexity by using master theorems. So this is all over about the Strassen's matrix multiplication. We again revise the same. Here in a Strassen's multiplication, simply the force of, first there are two matrices, each of size n by 2 cross n by 2, each of size n cross n. Then for general matrix multiplication, the number of matrix multiplication, total number of computations required, that are order of n cube. Then we use a divide and conquer strategy for solving, for multiplying two matrices each of size n. So us case mein kya hai ki hum each matrix of size n cross n, that is divided into four matrices, some matrices each of size n cross n by 2 cross n by 2, then hum multiply karenge aur achieve karenge. To us case mein kya hai, total number of 8 multiplications and some additions are required. So we write a recurrence relation in terms of this. So when, because each sub matrices are solved recursively, that's why total number of 8 multiplications are required. In case of divide and conquer strategy, to wahan pe kya jo aapka jo complexity aayegi, that is equal to 8t of n by 2 plus total number of additions in case of n cross n matrices, that is n square, so that is simply written as c of n square. उस केस में भी आपकी टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी क्या आई, सी ऑफ टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इज ऑर्डर ऑफ एन क्यूब. इवन द टोटल नंबर ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशंस इज रिड्यूस्ड बाय यूजिंग अ डिवाइड एंड कॉन्कर एल्गोरिथम, बट द कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इज सिमिलर एज प्रीवियस अप्रोच. देन स्ट्रासेंस मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन मेथड आर यूज टू सॉल्व दिस सब मैट्रिक्स. वहां पे भी करना है, ईच मैट्रिक्स ऑफ साइज एन is divided into four matrices of size n by 2 cross n by 2, and then we compute the seven matrices p q r s t u v by using a given formula. ab us formula ka use karke hum first bhi compute karenge kya seven sub matrices compute karenge each of size n by 2 cross n by 2, to yahan p q r s t, and then after that we compute the value of C of 1, 1, that is P plus S minus T plus V. C of 1, 2, that is R plus T. C of 2, 1, that is equal to Q plus S. C of 2, 2, that is equal to P plus R minus Q plus U. So in this method, we see that the total number of matrix multiplication required, that are 7, and total number of additions / subtraction. So here we attention about a total number of matrix multiplication, because each matrix is repeatedly solved. So hence we write a recursive formula for Strassen's matrix multiplication, that is Tn is equal to 7 of Tn by 2 plus A of n square. And by using master theorems or by using iterative process, we see that the time complexity of this method is order of n to the power log 7 base 2, and this is written as order of n to the power 2.81. so this means this is reduced up to certain extent as compared to other methods. So hence this is the method of Strassen's matrix multiplications, and in the next class we will discuss about greedy approach for solving different problems, greedy algorithms, how we design a greedy algorithms for particular problems. If there is any confusion, any doubt, then please ask. Otherwise, turn on your video for attendance.